Hi, parents. Like you, we here at Mind are really excited about your child experiencing ST math at home, and this video is going to walk you through getting started with the program. If you still have questions afterwards, you can reach out to our support team via email at support@mindresearch.org or by phone at 1-888-491-6603. Now, before we jump into ST math itself, let's make sure you have everything you need. By now, you should have received an email from your child's school or teacher with some very important information in it. One bit of info is the login information for your child, which includes a username and a password. You'll want to have that handy for when you jump into the program. The second bit of info that you should have received is about setting up your child's device for ST Math. There are separate instructions for computers and tablets, and your email should have provided a link to videos explaining the setup process for each type of device. If you didn't receive that info, or can't find the links to those videos, don't worry. Both links are in the description for this video, or you can click either of the links that just popped up on the screen, depending on what kind of device you're using. You can pause this video and come back when your device is set up. Once your device is ready to go, instruct your child to launch ST Math, as I hand the rest of this video over to my colleague, who will walk you through the rest of the steps.
In the middle of the screen, you'll see Gigi, ST Math's lovable penguin guide. Instruct your students to click on Gigi, which will take them to the student login screen. Here they will enter their username and password. You will know when a student has successfully logged in when you see a gray cone on the screen. These cones are ST Math content objectives. In ST Math, students should always play the gray. Any level they have not completed will be the color gray. Watch as this student plays the gray. Your students will begin with a quick introductory objective that will teach them how to play ST Math. Each level contains a series of randomly generated puzzles. Watch as they figure out what to do with very little instructions. Levels turn green upon completion, and a new gray level opens up. Students should continue to play the gray and refrain from playing the levels that are green because those ones they've already completed. Second grade and above will eventually get to objectives that contain pre- and post-quizzes. Students should try their best on each quiz. If they need, they can use paper, pencil, or any other manipulative aids to help them solve problems in ST Math. And once again, they will move forward by playing the gray. Finally, when you are done with your first ST Math trial session, you'll need to train students how to log off. This step is critical for saving and tracking progress. Students using tablets will be tempted to click the home button at the conclusion of the session, but this will not allow their progress to be saved. To log off properly in ST Math, students need to click the red arrows in the bottom left side of the screen. Instruct them to continue clicking the red arrows to back out of the levels and games until they reach the Today's Accomplishments screen. Help them celebrate their progress and then have them click the big red X in the lower left corner. We hope your students enjoy playing their way to deeper learning.